We are here at the Flash Wallon and it's a super exciting bike race. Pretty tough course and a lot of hills on the menu today. It's super hard. You already have a hard climb before the Mur, and when you arrive there, actually all I think about is the top, when do I see the top? And it's always this huge excitement about this race and about the Mur, and if you try to feel the crowd cheering for you, I think you can get up a bit faster than you thought you could.
It's gonna be spicy.
Hopefully my legs are ready to climb. I will be a hard race.
Ici les partenaires officiels avec Gisso, Barba qui s'élance.
Well, it went very fast and Lisa and Eri really tried to chase back, and in the end in the Mur I was not as bright as normal but better, which is good for me. And the girls today rode very, very well, and I need to really thank them.
Understand.
But first I don't hear you. Nothing.
Really?
No, yeah,
me too. You don't understand?
No,
or
I
you
just
don't
hear you, because I saw you talking in the radio, but I could hear you nothing.
Really?
Yeah. But I understood what you were busy with.
Yeah, okay.
No,
I'll be there soon.
I know.
Okay.
But it's fine. Yeah. What place did you do?
I think 9th of 10.
Yeah, but it's good.
We were working in the front to try and get the breakaway back, and also some other teams like Bigla, they were interested in working. And yeah, then the attacks actually started there. But Eri and me, we came back just before the Mur and could do another hard pull in the front. Try to get Elisa in a very good position for still reaching to the breakaway. I did much better than I thought I would in the beginning. I had pretty good legs today, and I think I could do lots of helpful work for the team. So yeah, personally I'm pretty happy with my race.